If you limit yourself with what you can use, you can kind of be more creative in a way. Because if you have unlimited choices, you can kind of get lost. So I wrote the song Tick Tock with a batch of other songs and started playing them live. And that one overwhelmingly got the best response I've probably gotten in years from a song. So I looked at that song and it had these characters in it, which I never really thought much about. But I started to build a bit of a story and I started to use them. The input from the crowds I was playing for, like at the trailside and stuff, really had an influence on where I went with the song. So that was unexpected, but I'm very happy it worked out that way.
Isabella and Lady Patrick improvise on Gordie Howe's hat trick. First they blew up and then they kissed. There had to be at least one assist. They're going tick, tick, tock. The clock is running, running like the leader in a race getting to the top. Of the world, like there's no tomorrow. Speaking freely and talking pointed to a high priest newly anointed. On a cell phone out in the yard, I failed to see what could be so hard. We're going tick, tick, tock. The clock is running, running like the tears across her face, going drip, drip, drop. We're going tick, tick, tock. The clock is running, running like the tears across her face, going drip, drip, drop, like there's no tomorrow.